I'm very sorry for that. That's a lot of praise for me. But Asif ji, tumhi kharokhar aaj saha karyakram karta ani varshanvarsha karta hai. Tumcha abhinandan karava tevda kami ahe. Ani tumche aabhar manava evde kami ahet. Karan to raise an important issue like environment in a country where there are so many priorities which are driving us crazy, I think it's very important to do the same. मला आठवतं की तुम्ही मला गेले काही वर्ष बोलत आहेत, आप मुझे बुलाते आते हो, गेले तीन चार साल से बुलाते आ रहे हो. पहली बार मैं आया था पाँच साल पहले, तीन साल पहले, और फिर बड़े बड़े लोगों की लिस्ट दिखी तो मैं थोड़ा दूर भाग गया. लेकिन आई वोंट गेट अराउंड टुडे. द ओनली रीजन दैट्स पुल्ड मी हियर अपार्ट फ्रॉम द बीट प्लास्टिक पोल्यूशन थिंग इज द सॉन्ग. शान, व्हेन आई हर्ड द टीज़र ऑन ट्विटर, I was like, I have to go for this. And that's when he called me. I'm like, yes, I'm coming. But a beautiful thing with a person like Shaan is, look at him. He sang here right now in front of us live without any music. And still, it was so melodious. Thank you so much for this beautiful thing. Of course, Shamak ji, the magic is yet to be unveiled and seen. But Asif ji, tumhi mala jadushi bhetlat. There are a couple of things that we discussed. Lekin sabko samajhne mein kaun si language mein bolu main? तीनों लैंग्वेज में चलेगा? अच्छा, हिंदी के लिए कितने? इंग्लिश, मराठी, पाले वो फ्रांसे, फ्रेंच, इटालियन. पण खरोखर आपल्याला समजायला गरजेचं आहे की आपलं टार्गेट नक्की काय आहे. प्लॅस्टिक आहे की वेस्ट डिस्पोजेबल आहे? महत्त्वाची गोष्ट म्हणजे जेव्हा आपण प्लॅस्टिक वापरतो तेव्हा 1907 मध्ये जेव्हा प्लास्टिक वॉज इन्व्हेंटेड, आसिफ जी आपको पता है कि काफी सारे लोग प्लास्टिक यूज करने शुरू हो गए. प्लास्टिक की बॉटल्स हो, प्लास्टिक के कप्स हो, लेकिन प्लास्टिक इतना हम इस्तेमाल करने लगे कि अभी हम भूल गए कि सच्ची क्या है और प्लास्टिक क्या है, सच क्या है और प्लास्टिक क्या है. लास्ट ईयर शान, द रीजन वी ब्रॉट इन द प्लास्टिक बैन, एंड एज यू राइटली मेंशन, आई वाज अ लिटिल इंस्ट्रूमेंटल इन ब्रिंगिंग इट अराउंड, वाज व्हेन इट फ्लडेड लास्ट ऑगस्ट, 29th August. तब हम डिजास्टर कंट्रोल रूम में बैठे थे और तब देख रहे थे कि क्या फ्लड हो रहा है, क्यों फ्लड हो रहा है अपनी मुंबई में. अगर मेट्रो डेब्री है तो मेट्रो कंस्ट्रक्शन है, वो चल रहा है. कंस्ट्रक्शन डेब्री जो बिल्डिंग्स की है वो है, ब्रिक्स होते हैं. लेकिन सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम हमारा था प्लास्टिक. तो प्लास्टिक में अगर देखा जाए तो क्या क्या होना चाहिए. प्लास्टिक में सारे प्लास्टिक की चीज़ें आती है, लेकिन जो प्रॉब्लम था वो सिंगल यूज डिस्पोजेबल प्लास्टिक है. दैट इज प्लास्टिक स्ट्रॉज, प्लास्टिक बैग्स, प्लास्टिक कप्स, प्लास्टिक कटलरी, एवरीथिंग लाइक दैट. एंड देयरफॉर वी टुक अ डिसीजन टू बैन प्लास्टिक बैक देन. ऑफकोर्स आई रिमेंबर you asking me, because all of us were having water in my office, yeah. And I asked you if having water from Bisleri bottles is good enough or not, and everyone said no. But I have a little differing view on that, because PET bottles is something we cannot do away with in our lives right now, we cannot do away with in our country right now, because they are useful, they're easy, they're convenient. And glass also can be single use. Metal can be, you have to wash metal, and we cannot afford that luxury in a country like ours where there's a drought. पण आज पण मी सुरू केलं सकाळी बिस्लेरी बरोबर आम्ही रिसायक्लिंगचं सुरू केलेलं आहे. मी तुम्हाला सगळ्यांना नंबर देईन, पण ही वेबसाईट सगळ्यांनी लिहून घ्या, bottlesforchange.in. ह्या वेबसाईटवर जर तुम्ही रजिस्टर केलं ॲज अन एन जी ओ, ॲज अ हाऊसिंग सोसायटी, दॅट कॅन मेक द डिफरन्स, बिकॉज दे विल कम टू युअर हाऊस अँड कलेक्ट इट. इथे खूप सारे सोसायटीज आहेत, मी जास्ती वेळ तुमचा घेणार नाही, पण मला एकच सांगा तुम्ही की ते वेस्ट सेग्रिगेशन कोणकोण करतं. वेस्ट सेग्रिगेशन कोणकोण करतं? वेट वेस्ट, ड्राय वेस्ट, संजय जी करते करतात ना. मला एकच तुम्हाला इंटरेस्टिंग स्टॅटिस्टिक सांगायचं आहे, कारण ही आपली लोकांची पॉवर आहे, ही मुंबईकरांची पॉवर आहे. लास्ट इयर, अच्छा काँग्रेस एनसीपी का कुछ चल रहा है? अरे मैंने सुना आप हम साथ में. वेस्ट निकालने के लिए सब साथ में है. पण सचिन जी, तुम्हाला आठवत असेल मागच्या वेळी आपण जेव्हा एन एस सी एला एक एक्झिबिशन केलं वेस्ट सेग्रिगेशनचं, त्यावेळी डू यू नो हाऊ मच वॉज द वेस्ट कलेक्शन ऑफ अ सिटी एव्हरी डे? एनी गॅसेस? टेक अ वाईल्ड गॅस. इट्स इन टन्स, मेट्रिक टन्स.
आय कॅन, या या या, 200 to 300 2000 10000
यू नो द सीक्रेट. 10,000 metric tons a day, that's the weight of
a day. Oh my gosh, 10,000 metric
tons. Unsegregated waste.
Just Mumbai.
10,000 metric tons a day, that's equal to about 100 armored cars. But now, because of segregation of waste, only by 50% of the societies or 60% of the societies, we've been able to reduce it to about 6,500 metric tons. That's the success of all Mumbaikars. I think that's where the power lies. Asif ji, mala khatri hai ki jab aami plastic bandi anli, arthat thoda inconvenience thoda sagra na hona rahe, but it's not as much as demonetization. But, oh, I thought you briefed me politically on this. But
No.
But I'm so glad that Sagrani plastic were andi andli tacha ek movement bano le liya. I just want to pledge here with all of you that from today onwards, if you can't reuse it, refuse it. If you go to a cafe, if there's a plastic straw, refuse it. If there's a plastic cup, refuse it. Riaz is here. My friend Riaz is here. He had brought about a couple of restaurateurs who have about 8,000 restaurants in the city. All of them have pledged to be plastic free. I only have to thank Minister Ramdas Kadam ji for this move. Ani mala tumchakadun ekach pledge paije. Aaspasun plastic up and deun taknar. Done?
Yes.
Promise?
Aditya ji, I
can I see the power of Mumbaikars?
That's all promised today.
Thank you so much, and I won't bore you anymore with my plastic gyan. I'm going to go off.
I want to ask you something very seriously. I was in a mall the other day, okay? And we ordered some idli or something, right. And there, I was kind of appalled. Now our kya hota hai jab jagrit hote hai na to realize hota hai. I said ek plastic plate mein idli hai, teen plastic bowl mein alag alag chutney hai, sambar hai, ek glass chai. There was about 7-8 different kinds of plastic items. To Aditya ji, hum kuch aisa nahi kar sakte jaise purana system tha, ya fir jab hum acche restaurant mein jate hain to hamesha ek acha plate hota hai, corel or you know, steel ki thali hoti, it depends where you go. To ab malls mein hum aisa nahi kar sakte that they use reusable
actual, from 23rd of June when the ban actually comes in place,
right,
wo sab hona shuru hoga. Abhi jo hai ban to lagu nahi hua hai, lekin abhi to movement ja rahi hai. So there are so many restaurants, for example Starbucks,
right,
around the world people are running behind them to give up on plastic. We are probably the first region or state in the world where they've actually given up on plastic. McDonald's is the same. So many people are coming ahead and doing that. So many NGOs are doing that. So many political parties are doing that. It's gone across the country. And that change will come. I mean, we need a little time to adjust to everything. So we have to give that space. But that will happen.
Excellent. We've been
and that is what Aditya has been doing throughout.
Thank you, Aditya, for that.
Through a small organization.
Thank you.
We've been seeing.
जो तुम्हारे फैंस हैं, how have they actually come on board to say kick the plastic? Check.
So as you said on concerts also, a lot of items are used which are made of plastic. We also, when we get tired, we use those small plastic bottles to drink from. So I think the only change that I'd like to start with is probably start replacing those bottles. Firstly, and also making sure that whatever the arrangements have been made in the concert, none of it is plastic. At least making sure, from the next concert that I do, I've not done it till now, but after this initiative, with my next concert, I'll try doing my best what I can.
So, senior artist, are you in agreement with the idea?
Yes,
completely?
Yes.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think humne inko bahut der se wait kar